Porter was doing all those crazy moves, for sure. Arsenal's not bad. He got, like, Cespedes, but, like, there were more of those deals done under Porter. But he had to go. That was ridiculous. Can't do that. And, Spirit deal's already made. Hopefully they hire someone who's, better. We shall see.